Yeah, I just want to say thank you to Oakley. Obviously, thank you, Shotzzy. Appreciate you. Also want to say good luck next season. Hope you bring it back for the green wall. I believe green till I die. Real talk. I appreciate you guys for this opportunity. Bro, it's been an amazing experience talking to everybody here, meeting everybody here. I appreciate every single person in here. Bro, thank you guys.
Can you see me?
Yeah, it was goody. There's no way I'm talking to Shotzzy right now, bro. Oh my goodness. Yo, let's go. It's goody. Wait, show on stream. Hold on. Push. Oh, wait, I think I gotta push you. Oh my. Oh, there we go. There we go. No! Nah, yo, I appreciate the raid, my boy. I appreciate that raid. Yo, you're a fucking goat, bro. Yeah. You are a goat, my boy. You are a goat.
Yo, you're trying to do, yo, be honest. You trying to 1v1 or you wanna?
We got 1000% 1v1. I'm gonna be a little nervous. We got 1000% 1v1 though.
Or we can just play ranked. We just, you know, chill, play ranker. It's up to you though.
We go 1v1, then play ranked if you want. You feel me?
Yeah, we can do that. Wait, someone said show him the jersey. You have a jersey?
I mean, I got it when I was like mad young. But yeah, look, I have a jersey like behind me. You feel me? Hold on, let me take it out. It's like a really old jersey.
You OG.
Bro, I'm telling you, like I've just been an OpTic fan since I was mad young. Like, I even put my name on the back. I'm not gonna lie, I put my name on the back. Chill, I was that much of a fanboy. Yes, I was that much of a fanboy.
Oh my god, nah, bro. But those were the days, dude. Those were the. Oh my god, I miss those days, dude.
Nah, literally. Hold on. Oh my goodness, there's so many thoughts going through my head right now, bro. I don't know how to thank you, bro. Yo, hold on, bro. Hold up, bro. Just chill. Let's chill. Hold up, bro. Oh my. I have a battle beaver. I got a battle beaver right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
You got two battles, I'm assuming, or one?
I only got one on the left side, but it's a little jammed up right now. Like, it's a little low-key, a little jammed up. Like, it don't click.
Can you show the stream? Let's see.
Yeah. Like,
see how bad it is.
It's like when I click it, like you don't hear like a clicking sound. Like it's just like you know what I mean?
You just don't hear the clicking sound.
Yeah, like you just don't hear it.
Damn, yo, that grip not really grippy though. It should look like about to fall off type shit.
Chill, let's just chill.
Yo, wait, let me guess. I feel like you've had that for at least 3 years, no cap.
Nah, I've had it for like under a year, like 8 months, most likely. All I want to say like eight but months.
Apparently the volume. Is that a good chat? Yes or no?
Let us know. Good now? Okay.
Bro, we're good.
Easy, okay. Alright, let's start.
Bet. Boy, I have an AR. Let me switch to the sub.
Okay.
Alright, you're good. Oh my god, hold up, yo. Let me turn my audio on.
Let's get it. Oh my goodness.
You play Resurgence?
Yeah, I usually play Resurgence now. When this game first dropped, I was, well, not when it first dropped because Rank wasn't out, but when Rank came out, I was usually grinding that. Oh, shit.
Alright, wait, hold on. Let me bump my mic. Headset mic too close to his mouth?
Nah, I'm not even using my headset mic. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not even using my headset, my god damn, bro. My Blue Yeti's that bad? Jeez.
Wait, do you have a regular headset or like a regular mic or not?
I have the Astros and I have my Blue Yeti in front of me, which I'm like, that's the one connected to the stream.
Oh, I see.
I think I'm talking to you through my Astro mic, honestly. Merch check Discord volume on OBS.
Check this. That's so funny.
Oh my lord.
No, you good lock in.
Okay. Push up.
Oh, okay. I see you.
We are good on my mother, lock in. Okay.
Wait, what rank are you in, or what was your highest rank, I should say?
I was the Eerie. I reached Eerie.
Ugh. You never reached top 200?
Nah. That was a grind, bro. That was like a grind that I just couldn't keep up with. Look at you. Oh, Lord. Yo, Ronnie with the big tank gifted. What the? Yo, I appreciate you. Holy fuck. Ronnie?
Oh, my God. You know what that is?
Who's Ronnie?
I have no idea.
Nah, in the chat. Yo, big W's, bro. Big fucking W's. Oh my goodness, bro.
Ronnie, man.
Come on, man.
Yo, what's your favorite game? Favorite Call of Duty all the time. Let me hear it.
Favorite. Damn, people might not agree with this. I'm gonna give you two. I'm gonna give you Black Ops 2, and in my opinion, I like Ghost. I like Ghost a lot.
Oh, yeah. You know I'm doing that this weekend?
Are you really? In a tournament?
For the... Nah, just like a
charity event? Okay.
So it's... Alright, so you wanna hear the teams?
Yep.
Okay, let me know who's gonna win, and don't even lie to me either.
Okay.
Alright, so it's me, Pred, Kenny, and Dashy.
Okay.
Versus Skump, Crim 6.
Oh, I seen that actually. Yeah. What am I talking about? I seen that.
Who was the other two again? Karma and then those.
Okay.
Nah, you can
hero. I'm not gonna lie, bro. You guys are ghosts, 100%. I have to go with my boy Skumpy. Embo's like, you know, I seen them playing Ghost at the time, and they were disgusting, bro. Karma was disgusting.
Apparently Crim 6 was the best Ghost player. Is that true?
Crim 6? He was really good. I mean, it's Crim 6. I think Formal was really good, though, in my opinion. I think Formal was really good at that game.
Chat, who would you guys say was the best? Out of those four, who was the best? Oh my god, Han just went crazy in your chat.
Yo, another 10 gifted. Yo, Han, good looking, my boy. Oh my goodness.
I'm moving, bro. I can't even lie to you.
Holy fuck, man. I appreciate you. You guys are fucking goats. Jeez. Honestly, another good Call of Duty, though, was Advanced Warfare. That's another one that I really, like, liked a lot.
No, yeah. The Shacks.
Oh. Oh, where you at? Where you at, Shotzzy?
Oh, my God. Yo, you just out fucking moving to me. Can't even lie to you.
Yo, I got pesos. Good looking, bro. Movement COD? As in...
Yeah.
Movement COD. I mean, do the jetpacks count?
It feels, I guess. Say again?
Do the jetpacks count? Yes.
Nah, this is Boots COD, I guess.
Boots COD?
Yeah.
I honestly, like, after the jetpack ones, I didn't really play, like too much. I didn't play too much COD for a little bit. But,
Really? You didn't like it?
It's not that I didn't like. I just played PUBG. I didn't play like that shit. Oh nah. I didn't play like ranked play or anything like that. But what's a good COD? I wasn't really a big fan of Vanguard or Cold War. I can't lie to you. I can't. I'm gonna have to go with, like, Black Ops 3. I know, like you said, boots on the ground, but I don't have one. But I don't have like a favorite boots on the ground. That went like too crazy.
Nah, I mean, honestly, if I had to go with one, I'd probably say, like, I don't know, after playing Black Ops 2, I'd probably say that game, honestly.
What about,
movement-wise, I'm on Mars, dude. Movement-wise, probably MW 2019. But just, like, boots on COD, just regular game, I'd say Black Ops 2.
I mean, for, for boots on the ground, MW 19 definitely had the best movement, had the smoothest movement, I think, because of the slide.
Uh-huh.
But, hold on. Oh, yeah, you guys are sending me friend requests now. Oh, Lord.
Can we even play rank together? What's your rank?
I believe so. I'm a diamond one.
You're a diamond one?
Yeah.
Yeah, then we should be able to play. I think
you're diamond two. Shots in top 15.
Oh, my God. I'd probably lose. I'm not even lying.
You got my nerves crazy right now. You feel me? So you don't even know anything could happen in that.
Did no one P1?
Yeah,
wait.
Nice.
Let's
go, baby.
Do you ever have you tried playing competitively? I feel like you have.
Oh, 1000%, yeah. During Advanced Warfare, I played with Ghosty for a little bit. I played with him for a little bit. He was a goat in Advanced Warfare, I can't lie. He was disgusting. Really? Yeah, he was disgusting.
Was he a
He was 12 years old at the time, so I mean, yeah.
Oh my god.
Just take it as it is. I'm not gonna call him a squeaker.
So you were on his team or?
No. I knew somebody that knew him, and we played. Like, we were gonna go to a tournament together, but we ended up not going to the tournament. But I played with him for a little bit. Okay. I mean, maybe he still remembers me. It's been years since then, but 1000% play with Ghosty.
Small world, chat.
Super small world. He's maps.
Man, you're cracked, bro. Yo, chat, how cracked is this guy, dude? You can tell this guy's turn. Yo, chat, is he better than y'all? Be honest. Don't lie to me. Don't be weird, dude.
Oh my god, let's fucking go, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Be nice. Let's get it, my boy. Let's get it. Chris is hidden. No, but he's still good. Nah. Oh, I'm dead.
For sure, better than me. Okay. Whatever.
No, they got it. They got it.
No, people are gassy, dude.
Nice.
Yeah, we're just slamming this because I mean this is not even fair.
It's gonna be too easy. Jeez. Oh my goodness.
So when did you try competing? What did Call of Duty?
I mean, I never tried like competing, but like I played like GBs as like when I was young. I played UMGs like literally. I played I mean, ever since like Black Ops 2 all the way to like Black Ops 3, like Black Ops 3, and then I kind of stopped playing COD after that, or competitively COD.
So yeah, now you just been like a GP kid type thing. I feel like that's like every COD player is at least good.
Yeah, 1000%. Hold up, boy. Hold up, my boy.
Did you like MW 2019?
It had good movement. I wasn't a big fan of the maps in it though. Yes.
Oh yeah. Like
but it was a good game. It was definitely a good game. Honestly, for that game, I really made Warzone because Warzone was really big at that time. And, I was really fucking with like Rebirth.
Wait, who's your favorite Warzone streamer or Warzone like personality? I guess.
I'm gonna say Biffle. I'm gonna say Biffle.
Yeah.
I fuck with Biffle.
W pick.
Yeah, definitely fuck with Biffle.
Yeah, that Biffle is gross. Dude.
Wait, didn't you guys play them? Like 1v1 Warzone streamers? Or were you not in that?
Yeah. I did it. Oh wait, hold up. What's that? I didn't cut it. Oh no. Actually no, I didn't even cut it. What am I saying? I did it in Oh yeah, you're talking about the tournament? Yeah, so
yeah.
I don't even think I actually no, I 1v1 Tommy. But he was on like 1,000 ping.
He's from like EU, right? Or am I mistaken?
Yeah, Tommy, he's from... Movement. I don't even know, dude. I'm not gonna lie, man. I don't know where he's from, but he's like a million ping. That wasn't really fair. But there was a specific amount of pros that 1v1 a decent amount of Warzone players.
Did you ever play Aiden? That's another one I like. I like Aiden a lot.
Aiden? I played him in the... Wait, did I play him? Who did I play? I played Rated and... Oh, yeah, dude. Wait, didn't we lose to Aiden? I don't know. I think we lost to Aiden. Who did we lose to, dude? I feel like my child now.
Yeah, bro. Hold on. My fault, bro. My fault. Yo, I appreciate every single follow. I appreciate every single sub. Holy, like it's literally nonstop, bro. When I tell you it's nonstop, it's literally nonstop, bro.
Do you have a sound on?
Yeah, that's why I'm just hearing like the little bell going off or the little ring.
Yo, that's funny.
Let's go, baby.
Wait, you're on PC, right? Obviously.
Yeah. I'm on PC right now.
Is your PC like, is that shit running overtime type shit? Nah.
Is it running overtime? Start what you mean?
Up. Yeah, like, cause like all the notifications and shit?
No? Oh, I mean, it's going a little crazy right now, but it's not like lowering my frames or anything like that. If that's what you're asking.
It just...
Tranquilo, bro, yeah. Brother. Yo, I'm trying to get calm. Dude, wait, Shotzzy, I know you're obviously Hispanic, right? Where are you from? Honestly, I was just always curious.
Where am I from? I'm from California.
Oh, like, nah, what, like, where are your, like, descendants from? Like, your parents?
Wait, that's where descendants are from?
Or, like, like, you don't know, like, what, like, obviously you were born in Cali, but you don't know, like, what you, like, your background?
Yeah, so my dad is from El Salvador.
He was top, railings, he's top railings.
What the fuck? You went to the right? Yeah, so my dad's from El Salvador, and then my mom's from, just California as well.
Oh, okay, I got you.
So I'm like, I don't even know. Oh, no, that shit confuses me. I can't even lie to you. I'm English type shit.
I'm English. You got it.
I'm American, dude. American, Hispanic. I don't know, dude. Because my mom, her dad is from Mexico, but her mom is from America. My dad is from El Salvador, and his dad's and mom is from like I don't even fucking know. That's just confusing, dude. Honestly.
I got you. Okay. No, I'd be like that.
Wait, where are you from again?
Well, I'm from America too. I'm from New York. I was born in New York, but my parents, they're Ecuadorian and Colombian. So.
Oh shit! So you got the what is even it? What even is that?
Hispanic. That's Hispanic, my boy.
Oh, you're Hispanic?
Yeah, yeah, I'm Hispanic. I don't look Hispanic. A lot of people talk. Yeah, not like fluently though.
Let's run another one because that was the fast game. This hard point. All right, let me lock in.
Oh.
Wait, are you what's your role, by the way? Like, are you like a sub or what are you?
I honestly could play both type, like type.
Do you don't have like a preference?
I grew up playing like sub mainly, but this game honestly pushed me to play an AR.
Be gone.
There you got me. He's nice. You got him. Then they have spawns, right? Oh, no. I'm gonna push for spawns.
Do you know all the spots? All the nerd spots or not?
All the nerd? Not really, bro. Not really.
Not there.
I'm gonna try to see if I can show you like some nerd spots.
Okay.
On this hill, okay. I could stream, bro. That's fucking nerdy. Yeah, honestly, where you guys, that was, I can't even lie to you.
Holy. Yo, bro, I'm not gonna lie, you got me sweating right now. Like, I'm never sweating like this in my life from just playing COD.
Yo, check this out. So, like, alright, so do you have an AR? Go on the back of the stairs.
Okay.
Oh, shit. And then literally just use that head glitch. And ideally, hopefully, you don't get pinched. But yeah, okay. You just keep snaking that. Yeah, literally just do that. You get free kills over and over and over.
Nice. He's still behind the reception desk. Bro, I'm so nervous I forgot the callouts, bro. There's no way this is happening right now.
No,
I got you.
Wait, what's in the back? To your right.
Okay.
Back to the right. What? I lost it? Bro. Game is so good.
Thank you.
You guys are good. Alright, I'm gonna bump you here.
Let's go ahead, Gordon. I got scrap.
No, that's all you, homie.
What?
Yo, got you, got you.
Nice. I'm in the middle.
Your teammates, I'm bouncing key. Alright, 3-2-1, this 3-2-1 shot.
Oh, he's one shot. There we go. Nice, good shot.
Look at that. Yo, since I'm blocking, he's in the middle area.
Okay. Watch the beacon.
Like, middle and double arches.
Yep. Yeah, he's double arches right now, damn. There's gonna be 2 on hill. I'm just gonna rotate.
Alright, since you spawned out and we are at noon, that means someone's blocking the back.
There's one ticket booth. I think he went side door. Kitchen side door.
Yeah, that's him.
Nice spawn here.
So you spawn here, so then I killed the guy that was blocking, essentially.
Two mid.
He's mid map, actually. He's P1 just vibing. Doing nothing. I think he might go kitchen, okay. That's weird. Oh, 2 low bed. Whoa.
Got one.
Got it.
Kids, one shot.
Bottom bed. Mind you, kitchen.
Bottom.
Dude, you got one top bed, I hear him.
Okay.
Top bed, what's his name?
Oh, back at you got me one shot as hell. I think someone got him. I got top bed.
One HP bed.
Wait, is that the trigger or ours?
That's ours.
All good again.
Chat, follow the stream, man. If you guys rather tune in, dude.
Fucking big.
Follow the stream, show love, dude. What's your real name? Merch?
Like my first name? I mean, that's technically like my last name. My last name is Merchant, so that's where I got the name from. But my first name is Chris.
Chris. Oh shoot. Yo, have you always lived in, you say Queens?
Yeah, New York. Yeah, I've lived here like all my life.
You like it then?
Bro, he's double.
It's yeah. I'll fuck with it. I can't imagine like living anywhere else. Honestly, it's just everything's like so close together. You don't really need a car or anything. Feel me? So it's pretty good. You said what?
So you be walking and bicycling type shit?
Yeah, like you, like if you want, yeah, you can. Like it's definitely like everything's walking distance, or like you got the train, like not too far away. Feel me? Like you don't really need a car here, especially if you go to the city. You don't want to be in a car.
No way. They're gonna keep going. It's funny, right? By the way, so they're gonna be in the back.
I'm watching. Got him.
What's pitching?
Another one in the back. Got him.
Cannot believe you shot.
Yep. All right, now they're go in the back stairs. You go in the back stairs and then watch middle, and I have to cross your right.
Oh, back stairs, you said.
Yeah, go back stairs and then help our team in the middle, because I have the right cross.
Gotcha.
This is like a pretty good setup.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, one cross, you're probably going to have to turn around.
He's holding the wall.
And, yeah, he's a fall.
He's still there. He's playing another one reception.
Holy, W setup, bro. Oh my god, our team is crazy right there, kind of.
I'm going next.
Gotta do, let's see here. Is there a spot I could show you here?
Muddy, you just...
So honestly, you just close these doors, dude. Can't even lie to you. Yeah, just snake, honestly. Okay. Maybe just the best thing to do.
Oh, my gun wasn't out. There's one catwalk. There's one coming.
Your tire back.
Alright.
Fiber catwalk and your... Nice. You took a side door, honestly. shit out of everything else.
Oh my god, bro.
Bro, this is just too easy, dude.
So good, bro.
Holy.
Nah, bro, you got me so nervous, though, yo. Like, once again, I appreciate you, Shotzzy, for real. Like, holy shit, bro. This is insane, dog.
Should be, dude.
Oh, he's a freezer, yeah, my fault.
No, you go.
Yo, bro, I'm actually like, damn.
Dude, that's not even Shotzzy, bro.
He said that's not even Shotzzy?
Nah, it is.
What?
It is.
Oh. Bro, you dog shit. Fuck you.
Wait.
Yo, it's Shotzzy. It is, too.
Yo.
Yes. Yo, he's gonna dodge it.
What's good, bro? No, it's him, bro. It's Wiz.
Oh,
like,
my
yeah.
goodness, bro. Nah, I appreciate it. Oh, yeah.
It was a pleasure, bro. I'm gonna hop off.
Okay.
I hope you, you know, hopefully my chat is good to you, and I hope you enjoy your stream, brother.
I appreciate you, my boy. Yo, oh, my God. Yo, I just don't know how to thank you enough, bro. Like, on some real shit, I do not know how to thank you enough, Brody. I appreciate you, bro.
You're good. Your vibes were there, bro. That's all I needed, dude. Seriously.
I appreciate you, bro. Real talk. I appreciate you. Let's fucking go.
Enjoy your stream, brother. Have a good night, dude.
Thank you, man. Have a good night, bro. Have a good night, bro.
Later, chat. Love y'all.
Oh, my goodness, bro.
All right, chat. What do y'all think, dude? This is hard, bro. Who do we rate? Y'all want to do merch? Dude, y'all love merch.
Yo. Hold on. Real talk. W Oakley, W Shotzzy. Fucking amazing.